picture, which is
basic
floor plan. Mine's a one floor house here. It's kind of a darker modern kind of thing. There's a catches.
Very cool.
Well, actually, there is a second floor. It's just a study. Mm-hmm. This is the second floor. And then here is my room, my SketchUp house. And there's a kitchen right here. It has a fridge, a little like breakfast bar, a chair, and a stove. There's the bathroom with the most amazing toilet ever. It has foot warmers.
Oh, you're so right about that.
And
is that a fish tank?
Yes.
The toilet bowl is a fish tank?
Oh my gosh. And an iPod connector.
And it also has a Ferrari in it. A toy Ferrari.
And so,
it has a toy Ferrari?
Inside the
Here's the bedroom. There's nothing in it except a bed, just because my thing is actually kind of very glitchy and distorted, and if I added anything else, it would be very distorted.
Okay.
And here's the living room. It doesn't have a TV, but it does have two couches and a coffee table. And, yeah, that's about it.
Very nice. Thank you.
Here's the chair, which looks really nice.
Your SketchUp house. You did a walkthrough.
You did a walkthrough?
Literally have a walkthrough. I can walk.
Oh, wow.
So first, let's go inside.
It's like one of those really amazing glass buildings.
Yeah, it looks like this. I'm going to use all so I can walk through the wall. So I have a bed here in my bedroom. And this is my dining room. It has one chair and a table, and I made a little light up there.
So, are you going to have a big family now?
Has one chair.
And then I downloaded the bathtub and the toilet and where the sink. There it is.
Did you show the walkthrough part?
Yeah, and then let's go upstairs. Whoa.
So this program is still SketchUp?
The SketchUp.
Okay.
Whoa. Hold on, I'm stuck in the wall. And here's my couch and my a little desk.
That I love.
And here's my TV.
Oh, it looks like a window. It's a huge TV.
Wow. And then here is my kitchen with a few lights I put up there. Now let's go back downstairs.
So what does that mean to be a walkthrough?
I don't know. Walk through it.
You explain what the walkthrough is. What did you do? Like, what do you want to show?
I don't really have much in that I downloaded, because half the time the thing, the 3D warehouse where you download things from, doesn't actually work, and I built the staircase myself. Well, I'm gonna keep walking through the floor.
You're walking through the floor?
Yep, through the floor.
You just wherever you set it, it'll walk through.
Oh wow! So you get to like drop out of the room right above.
Eat wherever you want.
Mm-hmm.
It's cool, right?
Now let's go outside.
That's pretty amazing. Those are some real.
I built a
great shortcuts.
I built a dish over there.
Satellite dish.
Yeah. Mm. And then here's.
Where'd you get that?
Satellite dish.
Play-Doh. Is it Play-Doh?
And then I built a pool back here, which isn't actually water because it's just a texture. It turns out you can still stand on top of the water. The fence actually works.
Hmm.
Whoops.
Very, very detailed. Very nicely done.
Thanks.
Both of you guys. Great job on your interior design.
This is my house. So you enter through here, and here's a bathroom and a mudroom.
Hmm.
Here's a, this is like a great room with a kitchen, kitchen, and then here's the dining room and living room. Very back nice. Here, there's a library and a study, and then you can go up, to here, where this is, my brother's, and my bedroom are under here, but, my bedroom's really up here, but then I have a fake bedroom which has a staircase.
Okay.
And my parents' bedroom, a bathroom, the bathroom, and the guest bedroom. And yeah, that
sounds amazing. Very nice. Thank you, Interior Design Campers, for sharing.